Rob Stone here, along with my colleague, the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson. Well, the action's about to begin, and it should be a good one. Knocks down 8 pins, leaving the 2 and 4. This one is very makeable. Opens with trouble here.
Yeah, not the start you're looking for in this match. High that time.
As our graphic shows, the pros will usually make this one. No problem on that one. Down 6. Odds are pretty decent. Will we see a conversion here? Converts that one. And the 7 does not go down. ...93% conversion rate on the 7 pin. Gets the spare here. Takes out 9 pins. Picks it up. Thank you. There's a nine count. And a nice conversion there. Six count there. Got the spare.
That shot stunk. Not even a Brooklyn strike.
Got it.
This ball comes in just a pinch high.
No problem. There's a strike. Struck in the last frame, looking for the double here. Got it! Now at two strikes in a row, will we see three?
We just might.
Knocks down nine pins there. Now we hope you enjoyed this fabulous night of bowling as much as we did. So long, folks. thrilled you're here with us today. Rob Stone and the Hall of Famer, Randy Peterson, with you. Well, the action's about to begin, and it should be a good one. Seven count there. We'll see what happens here. Not a good start to this one.
Yeah, and you know, you really hate to see that.
Takes out six pins. We'll see how they approach this. Picks it up. Picks up eight pin, leaving the 6 and 10. This one is very makeable. Gets the spare here. Left the 4-7-10 split there.
Yeah, not much you can do but try to hit the 4 and the 7 hard and hope one of them bounces out of the pit or off the sidewall. If you're lucky, it might take out the 10 pin.
You can see just how tough this is. Can't come up with the conversion there.
Nope. The 4-7-10 split is no picnic.
Oh boy, did not see that coming.
Maybe just a pinch soft.
As you can see, players on the tour are likely to convert here. No problem.
Yeah, just a little wide that time.
What will happen here? Another open frame, Randy.
Yeah, it's tough. I think the pressure is really starting to have an effect.
Six, seven, ten left on that one.
Good spot for the split ball. Otherwise, you have to cut the six pin just enough, slide it into the seven, and the ball will take out the 10.
Six, seven, 10 is a tough deal. Converted only 10.7% of the time. So that will be an open frame.
No surprise, the six, seven, 10 split is tough.
Ouch, the 5-7.
With the 5-7 split, you want to hit the right side of the 5 pin and knock it into the 7. Not impossible.
Fails to convert the 5-7 split.
Just needed a little bit more accuracy. That's a vicious ringing 10.
Easy conversion there. Six count there. Pros will make this more than half the time. And a nice conversion there. Takes out 9 pins. Wow, another incredible event comes to a close here. Thank you for joining us and have a great night.